Hello guys, and welcome back to the part 2 of the video of where to use my tier 2 advancement ticket. In this part we will talk about the premiums where you can find in first shop, second heroic quest, third at battle extreme, and for the addition squad battle. The squad battle, as I said, is a new addition to this video. I will only present to you some infographics that I made, and it is only for now, for the latest Vibranium League. So that is why we won't get into too many information about that, and I will post later on the forum a guide for all of the leagues of the squad battle for more clear view for the premium characters. So from the shop we have a few characters over there. That is, let me show you from in game. As you see, we have those five options over here. We have first Emma Frost, Saber, Tuthaisman, Blue Dragon and Mystique. So the first three doesn't help you in any competitive content. They are right now, for the most of the use, just a single Sando ladders. Most of you will say that I'm using Iceman for World Boss or Sabertooth for GBR or anything else, but I will tell you that this guide is about to show you what is the best choice. For an example, if I am going to give you the best premium for World Boss, I will give you your the characters that help you to one shot or at least support someone else to do it. So the first three, except Emma Frost, where you can use her with Teenage Warhead for one of the one-shot teams, they are not useful at all. The best choices from the shop is Mystique, as you will see from the next featured parts, where we will talk about World Boss and ABX. You will see her in many teams that they are using her, and also she's able to awaken, so you can use her in Null. And she's one of the best supporters in game right now. But we will talk more about her in the next parts, where we will say about her and many other supporters like her. I won't get into too many information for now. This Mystique. For the second choice from here, it is Blue Dragon, where she needs a lot of rework yet, but she's one of the best from the Warriors of the Sky right now. So if you already completed the characters you wanted to awaken and you are up to the next one and you don't have her, she's the perfect solution for contents like Squad Battle and ABX and more, but for those specific ones. So for the next one, we finish with the shop. For the next one we have the heroic quest. As you see over here, we have six options, but three of them are the premium one. The first one is the Arachnite, where he's just a single saddle lander. He doesn't have anything special. And the next two are the Wave and White Fox. Those two are the best supporters right now. One of the best supporters into the game, not the best. So as a first choice, I suggest you to pick and use your ticket at White Fox. She's one of the best supporters for many contents, and specific for characters, for hero characters with leadership ability skill. So if you need a team to form a team with heroes, she's one of the best supports right now. As a second choice, I will give you Wave. She is also one of the one great support for heroes, and specific for Namor, not as a villain, because if you bought his uniform, you will see that he is a villain over here. So the leadership doesn't work for the tier 2 doesn't work for Namor. You could just use her leadership skill for Namor over here, that increases all attack, or at least you can use for whatever hero ally you need to increase damage dealt and stuff. as a single supporter. So, as a third option, we have Arachnite. You won't see any big difference, but the rap heroes, because it's one of the rap heroes. If you're not familiar with, let me show you. Arachnite, if I'm right. Okay, sorry. I just saw that. Arach with A, with K. Wait, what? Oh my god. Anyway, as you see over here, oh, it doesn't show. Okay, the Infinity, he's one of the Infinity Wrap update heroes, so he does have a lot of potential, and he will help you go further in the Shadowland than the normal characters, and it is just that. So for the next one we have the Legendary Battle. There are a ton of characters, and requirements are not only you know, premium characters, but in few of them, and specific for those two, as you see also in the picture over here, where we need Nick Fury and Valkyria. Those two are the best supports right now into the game, and so from here I suggest you with the latest update, you know, that came. As a first option, the Valkyria with the new uniform and Awaken over here, as you see. She does have one shot potential, she's able to one shot world boss ultimate, and also help as a support and damage deal at null, where right now are a few of them as a support, you know, Mystic, Valkyria, Medusa with uniform, but this is talk for another part, okay? So I will leave it just that. For the second choice I have Nick Fury. He is also one of the best supporters into the game. Let me find him. I really have to at least make them 62 levels so I can find them easily. So Nick Fury is also one of the best supporters into the game. If you have also a team of hero allies, the damage increasement with Fury and Carlson is overpowered right now, and it works with many teams, because many of the teams are hero characters. Now as a third option I have Ghost and Yelena. Right now it depends only on you, on which teams and what contents are you playing, but Ghost will help you, will help Technokinetic allies. So Technokinetic allies, if you are not familiar, are the heroes. If you go over here on the details, are the heroes that has the ability Machine over here. So it is hard to achieve a good team that has this, both of that, Machine and Villain, because Ghost, if you see over here, is able with the tier 2 to increase only to Villains. So you will get with the leadership skill, and if he is a villain, around at 60%, and if you killed also his uniform, the increasement is 20%, 10% more. So it will help also, the best help for these characters here, if you have a team that is villain, a machine type character. I don't see if you have someone with those two and you want to help him, and this is the best leader support where you can fight. There are also another best solution, but we talk about the premiums now. So yeah, after that, as a last option we have Yelena. You know, Yelena is I will say the better solution of Black Widow. She really hit hard. She's in the same league of choice, not the damage of course, with Ghost. She really does perform really well with, for an example, energy, and she's not yet awakened. So yeah. So I don't really know. There is up to you. Depends on the usage and where you will use them. But Yelena is very good at the squad battle and many other. But you really have other choices, so that is why I haven't used her yet for tier 2 advancement. I have better solution, you know. She's a speed hero, speed villain without uniform, so it is the same like Dr. Octopus. I have better, sorry. Yeah, Dr. Octopus. So I have better solution. That was for the battle extreme. I don't see anyone else worth to use the tire ticket at here. The last one, we have squad battle. One of the columns, I think, for the game that helps you awaken your characters and improve them. So we really also need some characters there. As I said, I won't say too much because it is only for Vibranium League, my league right now. I really have to search for the rest of them. If you are in a lower league than me and you can send me picture, it will really help me to form the teams and characters for this one. And also, if you are there, if you are in this league, Vibranium, you are already familiar with the teams you are using, but also you can see from the infograms over here some specific characters where you can use there. I will also update this one on specific on the forums guide that I will do in the future, where I will, you know, I will have additional teams for all of the ranks, because right now I can only talk about the Vibranium League and I don't think it will help more. So that's it for the squad battle for now. I hope it will help you. If you want to see the pictures, just post them and screenshot them, or you will find them later in the forums guide, okay? So that was the second part, guys. I hope it cleared some of the questions that you had from those stages, and I will see you in the next one. And before we finish, I want to tell you that don't forget to participate in future competition by just follow the link in the description. Until the next video, guys, see you soon. Bye.